Weekend Warriors, I'm Brooke.
And I'm Lauren, and welcome to your April 28th WBN broadcast. Hey Brooke, Victorious or iCarly?
I feel like I'm more of a Victorious person.
What? iCarly all the way. Let's see what our other Warriors prefer.
J-Lo.
iCarly
or
Victorious?
iCarly all the time. All day.
Come on, man.
I'm here with Ashley Nicole, and what she likes better, iCarly or Victorious?
iCarly.
I'm here with Hayden and Mason, and what she likes better, iCarly or Victorious?
iCarly.
I'm here with Casey, and you like iCarly or Victorious better?
Victorious.
I'm here with Jacob and Sydney, and do you like iCarly or Victorious better?
I like iCarly.
I'm here with Riley.
And do you like iCarly or Victorious better?
iCarly.
I'm here with Ailey.
And do you like iCarly or Victorious better?
I like iCarly better.
I'm here with Virginia.
And do you like iCarly or Victorious better?
iCarly.
I'm here with Scott. And what do you like better, Victorious or iCarly?
Victorious.
I'm here with Dylan and Kenzie. And what do you like better, Victorious or iCarly?
Victorious.
I'm here with Samantha. What do you like better, Victorious or iCarly?
Victorious.
Have you seen Annie yet?
No, I actually missed the opening night.
Well, you're in luck because tonight and tomorrow it's still being played in the auditorium and our own WBN member Lex is playing Annie.
Well, luckily Lex and Ella made a graphic with more information. Let's check it out.
Annie the Musical opened last night, but you have two more chances to see these incredibly talented kids perform. They will be performing again tonight, April 28th, and Saturday, April 29th. You can buy tickets at the door. $5 for students and $10 for general admission.
Hey, Brooke, did you participate in Senior Skip Day?
I did, but I was only able to skip one class because I'm trying to skip my exams.
I also, unfortunately, had to be here for one class, too.
Well, let's hear from our other seniors.
Here on Senior Skip Day.
Don't want to have more seats on and don't want to have to take my exams.
Seat time.
So I wanted to take exams.
Why are you here on Senior Skip Day?
Because I'm grounded.
All right, so I'm here at the Zoomie, and why are you here on Senior Skip Day?
I have an anatomy test.
Because I have bills.
I have to come to my dorm class.
My mom made me, and I have musical rehearsal.
College class.
College competition.
So I'm here with Kathleen. Why are you here on Senior Skip Day?
Because we're only allowed 3 absences per class, and I think that's rigged.
Why are you here on Senior Skip Day?
My dad makes me.
My mom said no.
So I'm here with Caitlin. Why are you here on Senior Skip Day?
Because we have a softball game today.
Everyone's dresses look so pretty at prom. I'm so sad this was our last one.
I know, right? Brooke, did you get your boogie on at prom?
You know I did. Let's roll the clips. Hey, y'all.
We're at dinner. We're at the Reserve.
About to get some bus pasta.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then we're going to the dance after.
Gonna get my boogie on.
Hey, everybody.
This is my contribution to the prom recap.
Hi.
Lock in. Jacob, Melanie.
That does not even look like
me. She doesn't even go here.
Okay, I'm just kidding. Damon, Olivia, Jack, Kathleen. Oh, Kathleen, Anaya, Jacob, and Melanie.
We're at Wasabi.
Just some pictures.
Wasabi. Wasabi Abi. Last year we went to Wabi Sabi. But we're at Wasabi this
true.
Time. We're so excited. We all look really good.
Why'd you shake your head?
I didn't.
Oh. Hey, guys.
Oh, 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 oh
IDK what WBN means?
IDK.
LOL.
RTC.
I know y'all are smart, so I'm gonna give y'all a hard one. What does VHSL stand for?
VHSL. You play for it, Virginia High School League.
I don't know why you walked away. Dumb. Right. Why you walk away? What does YOLO stand for? Yellow? Y.
YOLO.
YOLO.
What you say? Oh, YOLO.
You only live once.
Oh boy, like.
So second one. What does FOPF stand for?
Huh?
FOPF.
Okay, so you just know everything.
Man, I don't know nothing. Tired. Because
he has more melanin than him. Isn't that
so? This man more culture than you.
Hi, I'm here with
Torian
and
Melanie.
And what does 4PF stand for?
Okay, okay.
And what does VHSL stand for?
Virginia High School League.
I remember.
Kamaya.
And what does YOLO stand for?
You only live once.
What does NBA stand for?
I don't know.
NBA. Basketball.
Oh! Never been apps. National. I don't know.
National Basketball Association.
She says they never broke again.
And he ain't been guessing. What does the CFL stand for? Huh? What's up? Now you want to get one?
College.
So I'm going to need y'all to guess these abbreviations for me, all right?
Yeah.
So y'all think y'all ready? Okay. Okay, let's go. So what does VHSL stand for?
VHSL.
VHSL.
Virginia High School. Virginia High School Sports League.
Okay. That's a good guess. Why you laughing?
Because he got it wrong.
I know we did, but still, we're going to keep it pushing. So you said Virginia High School.
I don't know.
Okay.
You was close.
Virginia High School. VHSL. Virginia High School.
Standards.
You just said it, bro.
I said sport. Yeah, sport.
Standards.
It's one S.
VHSL. VHSL, Virginia High School Elite. Okay.
I'm so excited for college.
Me too, but I'm going to miss you.
We're going to be 5 feet away from each other, Rumi.
Oh, yeah. Good news. Let's see what everyone else's plans are after high school.
I'm here with
Jada.
That's Emily.
And what are y'all's plans after high school?
To get rich.
Live my life and have some fun.
I'm here with
Kelby,
Haley.
And what are you doing after high school?
I'm gonna go to college.
I'm going to BSU to study psychology.
Probably to go to BC.
I'm here with
Lila,
Emily.
And what are your plans after high school?
I'm gonna attend BCU for nursing.
I'm going to Liberty for nursing also.
I'm here with
Madison.
Hey. And what is y'all's post high school plans?
I'm going to community college for a year, and then I'm transferring to Southside College of Health Sciences to get a degree in medical
science. I'm going to Richard Plant to get a business degree and play baseball.
I'm here with
Caitlin.
And what are your plans after high school?
I'll be attending Walwood University and majoring in kinesiology.
I'm here with
Peyton.
And what are your plans after high school?
I plan on going to UVA and playing on the prom team.
I'm here with
J-Law.
And what are your plans after high school?
Going to either Clemson or LSU for psychology.
I'm here with
Mike.
And what are your plans after high school?
My plans are probably to do community college for 2 years and then transfer to a 4-year and just get a 2-year degree and go straight into law enforcement.
You know what I'm not looking forward to, Lauren?
What are you not looking forward to, Brooke?
The new bell schedule.
Why is that?
Because we're going to be stuck in the same class for 2 hours.
Well, at least we don't have any SOLs or AP exams.
Yeah, you're right. But check this video out if you're going to be SOL testing or taking any AP exams.
Next week kicks off SOL and AP tests here at Matoaca. Science SOLs will begin Monday, May 1st, and Tuesday, May 2nd. while social studies exams will be the 4th and 5th of that same week. All SOL tests will take place in the 1100s. Contact your teacher for specific room numbers. There will be a new bell schedule to accommodate for the SOL tests, and the times are listed below. There will also be new lunch times, and they can be seen here as well. AP tests will also be starting next week and will run from May 1st all the way through May 12th. AP tests will take place on the times listed on the screen. Please remember to come prepared for your test and be on time. Good luck to all of our Warriors taking SOL and AP tests.
Thank you for tuning into WBN.
You can stay connected with us on Instagram and TikTok at Matoaca WBN.
You can watch all of our videos on the Warrior Broadcast News YouTube channel.
If you'd like to get in contact with us, you can send an email to submitwbn@gmail.com.
We hope you enjoyed today's broadcast.
And remember,
it's a great day to be a warrior.